Oh yeah, baby. Stir that real good, man. Yeah, do that real good. Oh yeah.
High tails. Oh, whoa. What's that?
Your high tails. Oh, whoa. Is that pee?
Knuckles, why would I be stirring my own pee?
I don't know, 'cause that'd be hilarious.
I don't know, dude. I don't know what you do in your spare time.
Well, actually, I do.
Well, no, it's not pee or barf or anything like that.
Well, what is it?
It's an experiment that I'm trying to develop that can prove if superpowers do exist.
Whoa.
That's cool. Yeah, and I'm working with toxic waste. This might be very illegal.
Can I smell it?
No. Get off. No. If you get close to this, you could fall into it or something like that, and you could die. So be careful where you're going.
But it smells so good, though.
You know, Sonic, if that really is toxic waste, you should do what Tails said.
Come on, guys. Stop being such party poopers.
Ah, this is cool. I don't know, Sonic. You should be careful.
Whoa!
Sonic!
What the hell, Sonic?
Knuckles, Sonic died, and it's all because of my stupid experiment. Sonic's dead.
I'm gonna miss him. But hey, look at the bright side. Now we're gonna get Knuckles' movie, we're gonna get a Knuckles game, we're gonna get everything, like, for ourselves, you know? Your only game won't be like Tails and the Music Maker. We'll be the main characters now.
Knuckles, our friend just died.
Don't remind me.
Huh?
Gotta go fast.
Tails? What in the world is that?
Knuckles? I think that's Sonic.
And what makes you think that?
Just look at him. He's Sonic.
Can't see. Oh, everything hurts. You. Thanks to you, Fox. You brought me here. And now I have your friend's body. There's no way for you to take it away from me. So, I'm gonna go and destroy the whole universe. See ya. And thank you, Fox. Don't forget, you're the one who caused all this.
Knuckles, stop him!
Me? What am I supposed to do?
I don't know, you're strong. Hit him.
No, it burns!
Knuckles, I'm sorry.
Farewell, suckers. What a nice world they have. If only they knew what they have coming.
So, I think we killed our friend and the whole world also, probably.
Do you really think what he said was true? Do you think he can destroy the universe?
I don't know, he has Sonic's body. And Sonic is Sonic. So, maybe.
So then, what can we do?
I don't know. Wait, I think I have an idea. What if I made a cure? And we, I don't know, cure him. Then he'll be Sonic again. And it'll all be over.
My God, that sounds great.
Tails, may I ask?
Go ahead.
What's that?
Oh, this? It's a liquid of many properties. You know, it's called unicorn blood.
You are literally using unicorn blood to cure Sonic.
That's genius. You don't have to tell me twice. And it's done, Knuckles.
All right, let me smell.
Oh god, that smells awful. Oh.
Kinda looks like OJ, though.
Yep, now we just need a... There we go. Now that looks like pee. Yep, that's pee.
And so, what's the plan?
Well, I don't know. I guess we hit him with a cure.
Right, that sounds fairly simple.
Let's roll. Yeet!
If I'm gonna conquer the world, I'm gonna need some materials. Oh yeah.
Hey.
Well, hi. Hello, fellow citizen.
What are you doing here? This is my house.
Well, you see, it's very interesting out here.
I don't care. That noise, Shadow. Whoa. Did he shoot? What am I supposed to do? But that's Sonic.
You're gonna need some explaining to do.
Ah, forget it. Okay, all good. Wow, I feel amazing. Sonic!
I am very confused. But at the same time, I don't care at all. So, yeah.
Tails, did you find him? Oh my god, Sonic!
What's up, Nux?
You're not... You don't want to kill us or anything, right?
What? No, why would I? Nothing. We should go watch TV, right, Sonic?
Yeah, I think that's better if we don't acknowledge it at all.